This body of work is very successful in making us realize how we humans deal with environment and natural elements in order to create whatever surroundings and environmental spaces around us that best suit our needs and wishes, even if they're not like that. So it has this very poetic, haiku quality of making us think and ponder about this very larger relation that we have with the planet and nature.
因为我家周围是中国最大的一个园林基地，就是种了很多树，然后和石头来城市化建设。突然有一天我发现有一棵树被吊在空中，哎，我觉得还挺有意思的，也有点感兴趣，所以我就每天就开着车去拍树和石头。在传统绘画里头其实是一个很主要的一个表达的一个点呢。